Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
There is a squad of separatist vulture droid starfighters in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
Bring on the bad guys.
Good shooting. This sector is now secure.
We've detected a distress call from a cargo transport close by. They are under attack by vulture droids. Intercept and defend the transport ship.
When you want something done right, I'm the one to do it.
Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
The Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escort it to their chambers. I shall meet you there.
Ready to go.
Yeah!
Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escort it to their chambers. I shall meet you there.
These are the halls of the Jedi Temple. Tread carefully and with respect. The council chambers can be reached by an elevator at the rear of the Great Hall. Bring the droid to us.
Senator Amidala, I didn't know you were still on Coruscant.
I'm on my way to the starport now.
Heading back to Naboo, Senator?
Yes. The Supreme Chancellor has given me his blessing to host a peace conference in Theed. Delegates from both the Republic and the Confederacy will be attending.
First step toward a ceasefire, that may be.
So I hope. If you will excuse me?
Well, if you need some help.
I'll be sure to call.
Master Yoda, Master Kenobi, Anakin, Ahsoka, welcome. What is this mystery you've brought back from Geonosis?
This droid's memory banks contain data on the identity of whomever was controlling that battle droid factory.
We need to decode that information as soon as possible. If General Grievous and the Separatists were not to blame, we may have a new threat on our hands.
I suggest the droid be taken to the Tech Citadel. There we can learn more about its origins.
Agreed. But we must be mindful. If our hidden enemy knows we have this machine, they may be willing to go to great lengths to stop us from uncovering its secrets.
An air speeder is waiting for you outside the temple. You can use it to take the droid to the Tech Citadel.
Huh?